Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. There it is. We're going to try to make it happen again. Going to try to make it happen again. Let me see something real quick. Don't mind my desktop stuff. Don't be looking at my files, internet. Don't do that. Victims. Let's please get a map that I want to work on and not get. Oh, turned backwards.
Don't worry. Your partner is already backwards.
I'm trying to. I need to start a rotation of knowing where I'm at, going to the same door to exit out from the basement, going up the same route, you know what I'm saying? Doing the same thing. If I mix it up, that's what's happening. We go in the gas station.
Oh, Lord, not the gas station.
Gas station.
Anything, baby. Anything but the gas station.
And they gave me Leland. I don't want no damn Leland.
Let me see. Let me get my crackhead. How do you get crackhead characters? Crackhead. All right, I got my crackhead.
Yeah, I'll take her over Leland. I don't want no damn Leland. All right, so they're in a party. We're in a party. Nobody wants to be Leatherface. Somebody got to be Leatherface. So let me see here. What do I have? I have Valve. I have Endurance. And I have... I can find my damn toolbox. Now I just give this chick some more Endurance. She ain't doing nothing. I ain't doing no items with her.
Shit. I do not feel like being fresh like this, but it's about to be. We waiting on you, Croc. Titan. Aw, damn. We lost one.
Yeah, you know. People get mad, so okay, I can chill. I'm ready. All right, so let me get my mind. Let me start looking at this gas station. So the V's are the possible victim spawns. Okay? You got the northwest cell and the southwest cell, right? Also, it's the south tunnel and the north tunnel.
That means nothing to your dog right now.
All right. So, I'm going to put it to you this way. Where is the...
You're about to die.
Yeah, that's going to happen. Basement exit is ease. E, E, E. Okay. E, I need to go to... What takes me upstairs to get the hell... Where's E? The tool shed exit south near the west cell on the map. Will take us to the closest place.
We're ready.
Okay. All right. Johnny and Sissy, we have a trapper and a tracker. Okay.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
Okay.
The sheriff's gas department station, says right? Maria Flores,
gas station.
A native of Uvalde, was last seen.
I want
to
be in two storage, two shed.
Signs of foul play.
West cell. Two storage, two shed. I gotta say that. But that's where I want to be to head towards to get. I'm going to the battery exit.
Regarding her disappearance, to please come forward. Residents of Marfa, Texas, say
there's pump storage, tool storage, tool shed.
Are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months.
If we go through the tool shed exit, the tool shed exit leads you up for several minutes to where we can hit right. Right, so tool storage, there's a tool store, tool shed exit. We lit up there, we're going to be very close to the back battery exit.
Bang. Internet ping. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no
signs of foul play. VR chat. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search I don't know. Nearby communities of Harlow. I'm in here with Julie. Okay.
Okay. Let me see. Be right back.
Yeah, you out. That wasn't fun.
Oh God. I didn't die, y'all. What is this place?
Not yet. Oh God. This chick makes a lot of noise.
I'm gonna just kill my life. I'm not gonna go live.
Probably me. I don't give a fuck. What is this? Thank you. I might be able to break this lock now. West cell. Tool shit. Tool storage. It's tool shit. Okay, right here. Pick this lock.
I'm sorry.
Oh shit. Leatherface just walked right by me.
I told you they be blind, bro.
Okay, I got my exit. Go right here. I'm going to my door. It's not this one. I'm tripping. Where's I'm at the valve? I'm at the wrong place. Let me go this way. Am I tripping?
Where you at upstairs?
I'm at the exterior, so yeah, I'm over right here, the back exit. Okay, pick this lock. Got a fuse over here. I don't want the fuse. I'm over at the battery exit right now. You on there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm the last one alive. Oh, well, really? I'm out here. Yeah. Be out this bitch. No, no, no. You let them know. Oh, hey, bitch.
Please. Help.
All right. Funny how I just spoke that into existence. I said tool shed, tool storage, and then I looked, there it was. I'm like, we gone. Leatherface came right by me and chased the other girl and proceeded to start sawing stuff up. And I said, okay, let me just get back on the door. If you want to chase me, you got to commit to the chase. You know what I'm saying?
Right, right.
You back in the party or I gotta find you?
Oh, no.
Nah, you ain't in here.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I backed up. All right. What they gonna give me next?
Slaughterhouse.
Is it Slaughterhouse? Don't say that. Gas station. I'm still on gas station. We on gas station.
No tool shed. No tool storage.
Oh. You know what? Give me honor. I'm cool with it. I'm cool with it. You got Cook and you got Johnny. Cook's going to put some locks on that. Johnny's going to track you down. All right. Again, tool shed is where you want to get the tool shed exit. You go up the tool shed.
It's not tool shed. It's tool storage.
Tool storage leads you to the tool shed. That's why I keep saying tool shed. Tools, oh, okay. Tools. Because the tool shed has the door. The tool storage is where you want to go. The other X, that leads me to the back gate exit. Now, if we want to go front gate, I can't even imagine. I'm assuming that's storage shed.
I don't even see the front gate. What is the front gate?
The front gate is those two green arrows.
Oh, it's probably on you, bro. It's on you, bro.
Yeah. We'll have to talk later, but those two green arrows lead to the front gate.
University of okay, Texas that's what student. The room that is.
The sheriff's department right. Says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde.
That's the generator, but you're going to need some locks.
The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the
now, we both get up there some bitch. One of us hey, got to commit.
Tool storage, tool shed. I'm by myself.
Okay. I'm
right.
Somebody.
I'm like, yeah, this Joker is right next to me. He's slicing up the other chick.
He's slicing up somebody for real?
No, that's the character we don't pick is the one he slices up at the beginning of the game.
I have to get out of here.
I am in the South Tunnel.
Damn.
South Tunnel.
That's no good.
Oh, y'all moving. He gonna go y'all way. Thank you. South Tunnel. I am.
It's locked.
I'm near the South Tunnel exit. I'm right near the exit. Might as well get me some bone scraps. This is the Thicket Tunnel.
I'm in a small shed. Facing that.
can use this. A knife, maybe.
He sound like he had two different places, man.
I'm in the shed.
Which shed?
The storage shed.
I'm in South Tunnel. You in tool shed? Store tool shed. Store shed. You at the store shed door?
I just crawled out.
It's not great, but it's something.
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing.
You should have got the toolbox. If you got a toolbox.
What is the storage shed?
Somebody exit. Oh, I got a door. I'm a South Tunnel. Cook hurt me. I'm up here. We
exterior.
At.
Exterior. Where's the exterior?
Yeah, I don't hear nothing, man.
Valve exit.
What's this?
I should see what that is.
So the storage shed is the same as the tool shed, right?
No.
Wait, what's that?
I don't know where the fuck I'm at. Exterior.
Oh, we at the front. Dude's kicking the generator.
The cook and this, I just heard the generator.
We at compound. Yeah, we up
front. No, oh, that was too loud. Pay more attention. There's gotta be something I can use around here.
We at the front of the compound.
I'm at
the
exterior.
Oh shit! It's cook coming this way, and Johnny.
Okay.
Yep, we out. I'm out the front door. Oh shit. You ain't getting me, bitch. Can I get something to help now? I'm out at the front door on the road. Where you at, bro? Think I'd probably be better. Where are you at?
Right here by fucking Johnny.
Okay. You by the storefront? I'm at the storefront.
My shit. It's freezing. Get the fuck.
Yeah, I don't know what this is gonna do.
You can do this. Think.
I'm already out. I think I'd be better suited to help you if I leave. Alright.
My God! I gotta find help!
Alright. You disconnected.
See what you made me go and do?
Oh, Yeah, I saw you got disconnected again.
Yeah, for what reason though? My shit is good. Mm-hmm.
See if we can check your ping after this. This Leland dude could have escaped with me. I don't know why he didn't just come on.
He ran back past me and went downstairs.
He must just be a master level player, just playing like he Tommy. Like he the hero or something. Cause he opened the door, let me out, then came back and knocked over the cook. The cook got up. I stabbed the cook. He fought Johnny and ran the other way. I ran out the gate. And I'm wondering why he didn't come out the gate.
They locked the damn
gate back up. Yeah.
And I went to go unlock the shit and kick me out. They say my connection is very fast.
Yeah, you ain't gonna make it, guy. They gonna kill you. Oh, you hit him in the nuts. Johnny is right there. He gonna hit you. That's right. He talking to the other chick. He's dead. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, they got his ass. Leland finna get it. She need to be. Oh, what are you doing? See, she's in the tool storage. Okay. Tool storage, tool shed. You gotta unlock. Take your ass up there. I should talk to them, but I think they're in the party. Yep. The cook was right there. That's why. And he sees her.
I need.
Lock you down there. Cook gonna kill you. Yep. Your friend is dead.
Damn.
I'll take it 2 for 2.
Yeah, 2 for 2 for me too.
Two for two.
I don't need to
myself
on
this screen. This is awful. It's a Johnny, Sophie. So he's at the South Tunnel. So that's what fucked me up. South Tunnel. When you see those tires. Now he's at the shed basement. Shed basement leads to storage shed.
Use this.
Where does that shit bring you? Okay, I got a better understanding of the map. It's all not marked.
How do we get out of here? Think.
I'm looking for another ladder, though. It's got to, oh, those are the ladders. Okay. House hallway. Okay. Alright, yeah, I got an understanding of it now. After this dude dies, I'll show you. Stab that joker. Oh no, you ain't getting out of there, buddy. Johnny gonna hit you by good 2 times. Hit the damn. Okay, so he's powering down Grandpa. And keep in mind, it's another thing. When Grandpa is screaming, you can't move or walk around, but you can do other actions such as unlock, picking stuff. So yeah, so yeah, don't feel like you ain't doing nothing when that happens. South tunnel. So yeah, south tunnel leads to shed basement. Small shed basement. Shed basement moves to storage shed exit, which brings you out. Yeah. All right. This guy hurry up and die. Shed basement. He's running still. Where's he trying to go? South tunnel, car parts storage.
So he just trolling, that's what he doing.
Well, no, his build is a fight build. You see the punch, the stars, and the stab. So his build is about fucking with the killers. So he's getting his points knowing what his build is about. You know what I'm saying? Oh, can you see it? Or are you watching me?
Yeah, I'm watching you. So my ping is, my last ping was 30. Oh, shit. My ping is going up to the 100.
Hmm.
Is that because it's probably because I put these damn blinds up in here.
Blinds? Oh, it's killing your signal? And when you're picking the lock, you can come to a stage and let it go. So if you unlock the first stage, you can do that. Let it go once you get to that lock and then come back.
Stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
I'm learning a lot watching this guy play. Oh, he on your ass. Gotta go. There's Johnny. Yeah, oh, he's gonna fight him. Fight him. See, your strength indicates if you're gonna win these battles or not, which he did. But see, there's Cook. You're gonna take one hit. Nope, didn't take a hit. He's gonna hurt when you drop, take damage. You're gonna need a stabby stab because he's gotta stab Grandpa again. Once Grandpa gets to max, man, ain't shit you can do. South tunnel into Leatherface Lair. Okay.
I need help. Now.
That's another tuba. He need help.
I should get up high, bro.
Yeah.
God help me. Please.
It's going house from basement. Like 30 something. You get up to 50.
North tunnel. Cook got his ass. Tool storage.
That's what you get. This is kind of like the old days. That's...
All right. Continue. We gonna quit. Yep. All right. So, you trying to fix your ping, huh? How can you even see the ping in the game? You there?
Oh, damn, it's over?
Yeah. I said, how can you even see? Hold on, stream. I'll be right back. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Two for two right now. Family House. Family House. What do I want on Family House? I'm going to speak it up. I want the bloodbath room. Rear basement bloodbath room is what I want. Rear basement bloodbath room. Okay, you waiting on me. All right, I'm ready up. You ain't got to tell me twice. Rear basement bloodbath room. I'm going to have to go past the exit. Let me see here. That's going to take me to where I need to be. No. Damn. I don't want rear basement bloodbath room. I want. Damn. I guess I want the rear basement, rear reach staircase. I got to go in the house. Ah. That sucks. I can go in the house and go all the way out the front and then turn around and go back. That sucks. Yeah, I'm definitely dying on this one. All right. We don't want that one there. We want basement storage or Leatherface's lair, central staircase. I get through there, it's a front door. Get out of there. Leatherface's lair, central staircase.
Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs
and this chick is loud.
Were found scattered near the Pedernales River.
Did they really leave? I don't know about this.
Please lead somewhere good. Where is everybody?
You can do this!
wouldn't have to do this.
Hold on, stream. Be right back.
And we back. All right. So that last one, I just drew a brain fart completely on leaving. I'm trying to learn these maps, so bear with me. I hit the central staircase, which led me here. And I went out. I take it that's the window exit. And I got all the way over here. And I noticed that it was red. So it was turned on. What was it? The fuse box? The generator exit. So, generator exit. We'll have an electrified gate, car battery. You'll see a box with a red light on, green off. Follow the yellow line coming from this box leading you to the generator. Once there, you'll interact with the generator and break it. Are there two generators? Probably, I don't know. Bear with me, y'all. I'm learning. All right, here we go. Let's see. Got my Julie. With Slaughterhouse. All right, Slaughterhouse. I want, what's that exit? That is the,
personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown.
Lean to is what I want. Lean to exit, which I gotta get to the north corridor or the west tunnel. Southwell Duck. I'm in the south tunnel.
God, what are they doing to me? Where's this go? should have come here. They have to be around here somewhere.
Just get some points anyhow.
Can I use that?
Come on. Right here, Julie. Come on. You turning the battery on, you know that, right? Turn it off. Go turn it off. You just turned it on. You idiot. Go turn it off. I tried to tell you that. All right, come on. I ain't mean to call you an idiot, but GG. All right. Family house. All right. Speak this into fruition.
On three
Family
college
house
students in Pflugerville,
is,
Texas
is
last
hard for
year
me.
Is back in the public
I want
Pflugerville citizens are in an
Leatherface
Lair. Answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have
Leatherface
been made
Lair, Central Stair, Central Stair. We going out the front. Leatherface Lair, Central Stairhouse.
Who were sleeping nearby.
Staircase.
Believe the attacker fled the scene after discovering multiple people lived in the house. The man is believed to be in his late 20s, has dark hair and brown eyes, and has several scars on his face and arms. Police are urging anyone with information.
The South Cell. I tried it. Sunflower. car graveyard. Hitchhiker's bedroom.
Okay. They didn't see that.
East tunnels.
It's too quiet. Watch.
He didn't turn it on. Take that. This gotta be, yeah, it's glitching. This game is terrible like that. I don't know if you had to sit through my internet. All right. Let's try it again. So big a mama told her. What's on my net now? Nah, I can't get a match. Damn, it took forever. Where we at? Family house time. You right? Family house time. Let me see here. Speak this into fruition here. All right. The family house. I don't like the family house. Because the back gate is not easy for me. I got to go Leatherface Lair. Or, what is this? Yeah, Leatherface Lair. Or, we need Central Staircase or the Rear Porch Staircase. So, which means I want Leatherface's Lair. I want fuel storage. I want fuel storage. Storage exit. I'm looking at the wrong damn map. Messing up. Central storage. I'll take that. Central storage, central staircase, and the rear porch.
The search continues in Huerto rear basement. County for a missing University of Texas student.
Leatherface Lair, rear basement. Flores,
a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please.
All right, we spamming South Cell. Don't like South Cell.
What the hell's going on? Oh God! Oh God! Is anything I can use? Hey, can I get this? Where's this go?
Thank you. Death cometh to thee. Shut up. Ah. Man, that seemed like forever. Chasing me down. Get to the barn.
Help us.
You find that yellow line. Oh, okay. Yellow line led to where the power source was. Now she can run for the front gate. Driveway, yeah, okay. You safe. That and they gonna kill me.
Stay focused. How does that feel?
I need help.
They're everywhere. Well, look who's here.
Get up and run.
Why are you running?
Okay. Okay. You got this.
He would come kill him, bitch. Out there. I would get him. Oh. Oh, that's a tough tip.
Someone has to help us.
No, here comes Leatherface. He's gonna stay in there. You gotta get out of there now.
Please, God.
Oh,
please,
man, that was tight.
Help.
God, that ain't me. All right, let me see. I did pretty good for being the only one killed. Let me get a water.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University
I was
of
too
Texas
sloppy.
The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of
Uvalde,
was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle
and
was
I did not catch.
Abandoned, with
did you catch
no
what
that
map this was?
Way. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and
Chinatown
will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified
anybody's
woman
in the screen rewind me and
from
tell
Texas
me what
to California, where she
map this is.
Murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an
influence. All right, well, we're just going to make do. West side. It's probably a gas station.
Hey, Anna. Oh, God. Stay quiet.
It hurts. I have to get out of here.
You're here.
If this Joker don't hurry up.
Fresh as it gets.
Drink ain't taking now. Forever. Joker's you open that damn door, please. Come on, officer. Yo, if you don't open that door. God, we all here?
Just go away.
Oh my God, man.
Damn it. I won't leave.
You get away from me.
He is gonna get us all killed. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ain't that a slaughterhouse? Well, she gonna get up? Get up. shit. He could hear me crying.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Didn't hit nothing. Still gotta get something to stab Grandpa. Yo, he just quit. They quit? They quit. That's terrible. They got so mad. So if you're watching the stream, we all got to the same point. They kept coming around there about four times to check it, and they couldn't catch us. For one, it took that chick forever. Forever. To unlock the door. It took her forever. And on top of that, dumbass, his name was Big Something, ran over there and panicked and started stirring up the whole pot for everybody. Blew our spot. That cook said, yo, they all over here. I should have left. That cook was not stupid. He said, though, he knew everybody was over there. So when everything got blown up, the whole team started chatting, talking about the other guy, F you, blah, blah, blah. They're all mad. They didn't have a plan B. I didn't have a plan B, but still, play the game. I played the game. I tried. The one dude straight quit, and the other two quit. But I'm actually I got it on stream just to see that. But I mean, come on, man. I get it. You mad. The guy panicked. The game is designed to make you panic. Cut him some slack. You don't quit. If you wanted him not to come that way, you should have pressed the talk button and cuss him out. I'm fine. But to quit like that is terrible. And that's my rant for the night. But appreciate you coming out for the stream. I'm going to take my old self to bed. Night.